we're taking a top reading inside the electrical compartment at the back wall just above the VFD. We see that the temperature reading is 104 or 105 degrees.